Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? You'll need to participate in Costa del Amor. You just gotta beat the event's games with a partner. Come again!
Man, we haven't found it.
I'm looking for something I can use to split watermelon.
Hang loose. How can I help you? Right here if you need me.
Do they have a cute one that'll go with my swimsuit?
Coconut?
Okay,
if you want it, thanks. Who wants to go on a pirate's rampage?
Shoot down. Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so.
It's a special event for, meeting new people. But looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us. Alright, man. Blast him in the next week.
We'll be right back.
shot! Hell yeah! Now that's what I like to see! Nothing to sneeze at.
Well done, gentlemen. With play like that, you must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
This be pirates?
Super game! Hooked ya!
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
You wanna...
Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. I feel you. It's a real tough decision to make.
I'm a material!
Wanna play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. Wanna play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. So, you ready to draw some blood?
Hey there, what's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for a lore partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Don't lose focus, you hear me? You played that on purpose? Now my victory means nothing. Thanks. So, what's your next move? No, not that one! Finish him off! Interesting. I've never tried that. Why is he playing this out? Come on, hit him where it hurts. Playing it pretty safe, I see. Not bad. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Focus. You hear me? Well, we'll see how that plays out. Yikes. Just yikes. Oh my god. So, what's your next move? Still too early to tell. I I'd never try that. Do you even know the... Finish him off. Well, we'll see how that plays out. No, not that one. Do a stroke. So, what's your next move? Playing it pretty safe, I see. You played that on purpose? Do you even know the rules? Don't lose focus, you hear me? Huh, interesting. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. Why is he playing this out? Come on, hit him where it hurts. Still too early to tell. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. Finish him off. Keep that up and you'll do fine. Playing it pretty safe, I see. Yikes, just yikes. It's not bad. Oh my. Don't lose focus. You hear me? Well, we'll see how that plays out. Huh. Didn't know you had it in you. No, not that one. Keep that up and you'll do fine. Do a stroke with it. So, what's your next move? Still too early to tell. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. Keep that up and you'll be fine. You know, that's not bad.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches though,
so don't worry about it.
Welcome to Card...
We'll be right back.
anime companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. I feel you. It's a real tough decision to make.
I just hope I don't get partnered up with a total weirdo.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Hang loose! Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place. Thanks so much for shopping with us today. Enjoy the beach, all right?
You're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
I want that one!
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey! You leave them alone!
Keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the Lifestream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah.
Let's roll! Hey, you want to lead the way?
Sure, why not?
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Hang loose!
You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
You're in the market for some beach attire. Why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that?
A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up.
Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself some ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
Locally made accessories, right here!
Hey, I got an old
Step right up, we
got a furry friend who needs to burn off. Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small! Today's first place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat! So, do we have takers? Don't be shy now.
You want some?
Then I say, go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Thank you.
for your owner, a companion card. Make sure to come back soon.
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny?
Make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
should go.
Yeah, you're right.
What is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, right? And where are we here?
All of our rendezvous wheelies are taken right now, Bob! Oh! You taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We, like, just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day.
You're kidding me.
What do we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad.
It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should've known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure, maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
This arbitrary rule. Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi, how can I help you?
You. My work is already done for the day, so all that's left is to enjoy my stay.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up? I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town.
All right, let the capers commence.
Hidden around town, and then register here for the great cactuar caper.
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
I know an imposter when I see one.
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these catwalks?
Isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar. One more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another! Yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small.
From the newest styles to vintage pieces, we've got it all.
Come all to the best show! job in town.
Hey, has anyone seen?
Okay.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing.
Instead.
Perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
This is the kind of fun I've been missing. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra creed. Both though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice. I can't take it. I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so... have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well, this one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're hoisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Come one, come two.
Begin shortly.
One, two.
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the cactuar capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some amour back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? Is... Oh, forgive me! I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
If you have a ticket, please...
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies!
This is easy!
There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my, these hands. These fingers. They have the strength of lions, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now tickle the ivories.
Thank you.
the occasional slip-up. Syncopation. A rather common rendition.
Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause.
Thank you so much for performing. Here you are. A companion card and a memento. What we give all our concertgoers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation, it also saved the relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock? Do you even have to ask?
Oh.
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first.
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe.
Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is
so much fun.
Hey,
what do you have on your sleeve?
You made it for us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me.